welcome to the Steve Ames Show with guitarist Sandy Renda, pianist Mike Yannuzzi, and my special guests, country singer Dottie Williams and musician Ron Michaels. And now on with the show. It's a very happy love song on a very happy day. It's nice to meet a gal so sweet in every way. It's a very happy love song, and I really want to say, you're so supreme, you're like a dream in every way. It's a happy thing when I can sing and tell you how I feel. I'm never blue when I'm with you. You're my lucky deal. It's a very happy love song on a very happy day. You're so divine, won't you be mine in every way? Song, a song I wrote myself. And now here are two very happy musicians at the guitar, Sandy Renda. And at the keyboard, Mike Yannuzzi. We're opening our show tonight with songs that have music and lyrics by me. Here's another song entitled, I Don't Want $1 Million. I don't want $1 million, all that I want is you. I don't want $1 million, honestly it's true. I wouldn't take $1 million, I wouldn't take $1 billion, I'd rather be in your arms. I wouldn't take $1 trillion, I wouldn't take $1 zillion, millions can't compare to all your charms. I don't want $1 million, honestly it's true. I don't want $1 million, all that I want is you. Take $1 million, I wouldn't take $1 billion, I'd rather be in your arms. I wouldn't take $1 trillion, I wouldn't take $1 zillion, millions can't compare to all your charms. I don't want $1 million, honestly it's true. I don't want $1 million, all that I want. Sandy Renda.
Hey, Steve.
Thank you, Mike Yannuzzi. Thank you for helping me perform the songs I wrote. And we did that in honor of the new CD that was released a few months ago entitled Steve Ames Songs I Wrote. And what's the big song for tonight?
Well, this is a song, it's a standard.
And years ago, we played this from what they call the standard fake book. The song is called Perfidia. And I really fell in love with this song. Well, first of all, because of the song itself. And then one of my favorite rock and roll groups when they first come out, instrumental, The Ventures. They did a beautiful version of it. But Mike and I worked out the arrangement where it's more Spanish orientated. That's the way we wanted to do it. And it's just a beautiful song, and I love it.
Perfidia.
Perfidia.
Also recorded by the Glenn Miller Orchestra.
That's right. That did become a big band song. That's correct.
Well, we want to hear Sandy and Mike do it. Let's hear it for Sandy and Mike. Was best known as a country singer, but tonight she's going to do something a little different. Please welcome my good friend, Dottie Williams.
In Napoli, where love is king, when boy meets girl, here's what they sing. Amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. Napoli, that's amore. tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay Donatella, lucky fella. When the stars make you drool just like a pasta fazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love.
Welcome to the show, Dottie
thank
Williams.
You very much.
Beautiful. You did a great job on That's Amore, Dean Martin's big hit song written by Harry Warren.
Yeah. You know a lot of people who wrote songs. All I know is who sang them.
Well, I love songwriters. I really admire them, you know?
Yeah.
And you did a beautiful job on that song, and you're mostly known for country songs.
Yeah.
But you do many other type of songs.
Oh, yes. I do a lot of 50s rock and roll.
That's right.
That's when I grew up.
That's right. And how many Italian songs do you do? Do you do other
Italian
songs?
A couple, yeah.
Right? Well, now you've got a song coming up that's a Polish song.
Oh, yes. Bobby Vinton's Melody of Love.
Melody of Love. Yeah. Thank you, Dottie
Thank
Williams.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wish I had a place to go so I can be all alone from thoughts and memories. So that when the music plays, we'll go back to the days when love was you and me. Oh, moja droga, ja cię kocham, means that I love you so. Moja droga, ja cię kocham, more than you. Love you with all.
you fellas, you're really great.
Here's a trumpet player who's been on my show many times, but we haven't seen him in recent years because he's been living in Tennessee. Well, tonight he's back. Please welcome Ron Michaels. With the months of the year in the title. Songs like April Showers, September in the Rain, September Song, and here's a song that has 2 months in the title, June and January, introduced by Bing Crosby in the Paramount film Here Is My Heart and written by Leo Robin and Ralph Ranger.
It's June in January because I'm in love. It always is spring in my heart with you in my heart. The snow is just white blossoms that fall from above. And here is the reason, my dear, your magical charms. The night is cold, the trees are bare, but I can feel the scent of roses in the air. It's June. Thank you. can feel the scent of roses in the air. It's June in January because I'm in love, but only because I'm in love with you.
Well, Dottie, did you have fun tonight?
I sure did, and these guys are great. They really are.
They sure are. I want to thank Sandy Renda, Mike Yannuzzi, Jerry Schoenthal, our producer, director, and my two very special guests, Dottie Williams and Ron Michaels. I want to dedicate tonight's show to the 41st President of the United States, George H.W. Bush, a great American and a great statesman. He was also a World War II veteran. And by the way, we're taping tonight's show on December 7th, Pearl Harbor Day. So let's remember all our World War II veterans. And we close off tonight's show with a song introduced by Roy Rogers and written by his wife, Dale Evans.